I have nothing else to say. Damn it, it's my fault.